Welcome back to problem 7, the summation of primes. The sum of primes below 10, it's 17, so these are all the primes below 10, and the problem we need to solve is to find the sum of all the primes below 2 million. Okay, so this problem is actually very, very easy. In CDEF we have the method primes, which simply returns all the primes below a certain limit. So for example, all the primes below 10 are these 4 primes, and below 100 there are 25 primes, and here we simply say below 2 million and we add them together. So this simply solves the problem actually. So this is the answer here. And another approach will be to simply iterate over all the numbers below 2 million and check which one is prime and add it using a primality test. Another one would be to, for example, we start from first prime, prime p is equal to 2, and we go less than 2 million, and then we get the next prime. We have the method next prime, and we simply change the variable in place, and here we add each prime into the sum. So this is exactly the same. So this generates the same result, the same answer. And so these are two solutions for this problem. Very easy problem, not much else to add. Maybe another approach would be to use the sieve of Eratosthenes, like in problem 7, generate all the primes, but that's a little bit slow. Okay, so these two methods are quite efficient, quite fast. So nothing much here. So see you in the next problem, and thanks for watching.